Everything looks fine, but wait a minute. Where did all this oil came from? Well, obvious answer is the oil filter housing gasket and oil cooler gasket. So guys, you gotta know where to look. Thanks.